from the command center. Scotty Cash and Tommy, the co-host.
You co-host?
Oh, Joe. Last show, which was last month, I usually do from the command center, one take, I'm done, edit it, well, take pictures and edit it and put it together. You know, it takes an hour, 2 hours, so it just depends on, you know, what it is, how long the video is. Last time, I had to redo it, or, you know, two or three takes, because I forgot stuff, I left stuff out. Well, when I was finally done, I left something else out. From the command center is going to be once a month, the first Saturday of every month. Well, first weekend of every month. Sometimes I give it to Pixel Dan, and sometimes he don't put it up till Sunday. Sometimes I don't give it to Pixel Dan until Sunday. There's still a lot on my plate. I'm kind of running out of Power Ranger stuff, but I am watching some stuff on eBay, getting some more stuff. I still have, you know, plenty of stuff, but if I do weekly, I'll run out real quick. But this week, we're going to do Micro Machine Power Rangers. And after the commercial, I got something awesome to show you guys. Well, it's going to be awesome for some people. Exactly. Micro Machine Power Rangers. When I was a wee lad, smaller, I wanted everything in the Micro Machines and everything in the Legos. I was a pretty big Lego guy when I was little. But there was nothing cooler than Micro Machines. You know, if they could just do anything but cars, and they did like motorcycles and boats and helicopters, and it was awesome. And then I wanted like Ninja Turtle Micro Machines and Power Ranger Micro Machines. Well, they made both of those. When I first seen these Toys R Us, I couldn't believe it. It blew my mind. I think I got Kimberly first. Kimberly and Zach. No, Kimberly and Billy were the only two that they had, and I got them. I later ended up tracking down all of the other five Rangers. Or all the other Rangers. But since then, I've lost a few. I have no idea where they are. And on my pterodactyl, one of her wings is missing. So it's like, meh. But anyway, they came in sets. There was two different series. There was like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which was like red, yellow, you know, all the colors. And then there was a versus set, like Titanus versus... Sphinx, Goldar versus the Megazord, and then Dragonzord versus Squat, I believe. And then each one of those, they were bigger figures, kind of like a Megazord. And I have no idea where my Dragonzord is either, and that kind of makes me mad. I left the Dragonzord out after I put all these up, so it's in another tote somewhere, and I just can't find it. But, there was two different series, the Versus and then the Regulars. And in the Regulars, you got a Power Ranger, his Zord, a bike, and then you got another, you got the Ranger out of his outfit. And I super remember not caring a lick about those things, because it was like, it looked like a train set, little bitty regular human that you would just put on a train set, you know, like walking his dog or something. They weren't dressed up. They were even smaller than this, so if they morphed, it was like Justin Turbo where they got a little bit bigger. But I didn't care anything about those, so I super lost those. I tell you every time that every Megazord or any Power Ranger stuff I have, I lose at least one piece. I lost those. But that's about it for the Micro Machines. They did have articulation to a certain extent. I guess the only articulation is going to be how the bikes roll and the pterodactyl's wings, because the head doesn't move whatsoever. On the Triceratops, nothing moves. They don't transform. I sure did get the Red Ranger or the T-Rex. Oh, look! Woo-wee! So you got all five of the Zords. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you got, the only bikes that they had was black, blue, and red. They never made Trini or Kimberly. They made all five of the Rangers. Blue, red, yellow, pink, and black. They made Tommy in a special set. You can only get the White Ranger's figure. They never ever made a Green Ranger, as far as I know. I looked and looked and looked. You can't even find pictures of these stinking things on Google, let alone try to track down exactly who was who. I got two blue bikes because when you bought Kimberly or Trini, they didn't have a bike, so they came with another bike. So I think I had two Zach bikes and two Billy bikes. But I don't know, Zach is probably with my White Ranger somewhere, and my Dragonzord, and my Megazord. Because I don't have my Megazord either. But this was like the first set. You know, they had two series, the first set. They also came out with a Thunderzord set, which is crazy hard to find. Just try to find pictures of these. They had Jason, they had Rocky with the Thunderzord. You got the Red Dragon Zord in battle mode. But we're going to take a quick commercial break. We'll get a little bit closer look at these. And then I'm going to show you my super awesome thing I got to show you. Sweet!
Hi guys, I'm Steven Schuyler coming from the Command Center. Stay golden.
Okay. We are back. And we're going to take a closer look at these. But I don't know how much closer you can get. I mean, there's not really a lot to them. They're not, I guess you can consider the little playsets that they had as technically micros, but they weren't micro machines. They weren't made by micro machines. You know, like they came with like the little guy. You got like a Zeo Ranger, or, you know, you had like a Red Ranger, and then you had Lord Zed. You know, and they came in like a little, like a, something that would open and make it like a battlefield, you know, like a Ranger helmet, turn into a battlefield. So, you know, something along them lines. But you can't really consider those micro machines because they weren't. They were like micro, but they weren't like a micro machine brand. But this is pretty much it. And before I show you my super awesome, great, cool thing for some people, I'm sure some of you already know, but Toys R Us now carries SH Figure Arts. What, Scotty Cash? Yes. They have, you see me do the Shinken Red figure, which is the Red Samurai Ranger. Well, they have them at Toys R Us right now. I had the Shinken Red Ranger before it even was thought about coming to Toys R Us. I had it. It was pretty sought after. I ended up selling it. I needed to sell it. But now they have Red and they have the Gold Ranger at your local Toys R Us. You can go to ToysRUs.com and have them on there, or you can find them on the shelf. I'm not sure exactly how they're packed, if it's three per pack or, let's see, four, or if it's six per pack, but me and my boy Travis both seen the same thing. Four red and two gold. So maybe it's two red and one gold in one pack, and then two red and one gold in the other, or maybe it's four red and two gold per pack. I'm not sure. I didn't get to see how the case is open, but definitely check those out. They're $34.99 a piece. Travis ended up catching a deal at his Toys R Us. If you buy one, you get one half off. I think that was a week or two ago, so you're probably out of luck on that. But definitely keep your eye open for, you got Thanksgiving coming up and stuff like that. For $35, you get a ton of accessories, a ton of hands. They're crazy articulated. You can put them in any pose you want, and they're perfectly proportioned. $35 is a lot of money, but they're awesome. Just check them out. I'm not saying buy them. I'm saying check them out. If you didn't see my video, rewind a couple and check that out. Alright, speaking of Figure Arts figures, they're Japanese based. They came from Japan. Also from Japan is Sentai. I was on my phone yesterday. I got out my Mobirits. It is the Gokaiger Morpher. I was putting in keys, just randomly messing around with it. And I wanted to find out what some of the codes were. So I go on Google to my phone and I type in Mobirits codes, and it pops up something, and it didn't really work. So I type in like Mobirits, and it comes up Android app, and I was like, well, what is this? So I click on it, and sure enough, there's a Mobirits app for your Droid. If you have an iPhone, if you can download the Japanese iTunes, you can get it off of there. But if you have a Droid, you can download it on your phone. I couldn't find it forever. I looked all over the place. I eventually found it. But what it is the bottom of the Mobirits, and it has all of the sounds, you know, like, Zoo Ranger! So it's pretty much exactly like the Mobirits. You can't open it or anything like that, but you can put different codes in. That's their Zords. When you put in the different Rangers, a picture scrolls across the top of like what it was. Like the first one was our Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Like if you want to do Samurai. Singinger. It scrolls across. And then if you want, what you also can do is if you hit the where the key goes in, you get pictures of different keys. And if you click on a key, it'll give you a little something about it. Like, let's see, we'll do Wild Force. Dino Ranger! And then my favorite, Gokaiger Silver. You know what he's saying? I have no idea. Except for this. Huh? It's free! A free Mobirates app. Look, even if you're not a Sentai guy. Dude, it's a bad, awesome, great Power Ranger app. Okay, fine, it's Super Sentai Power Ranger app, but it's still an app. It is a third-party app. So if you're like, I'm not doing that. It's a MediaFire app. I downloaded it, no problems. I have the Verizon Droid Bionic. Yeah, that's right. Only the best for your boy Scotty Cash. Of course, I work part-time at Verizon selling phones, so I try to stay up to date. But if you can't find it, shoot me an email, scottycash@popculturenetwork.com. I will locate the app or the link on my phone. I'll send it to you. Go on your phone, click it, download it, boom, it's done. You don't have to sign up, no credit cards, no none of that crazy stuff. But it's awesome. You know, different codes. Oh, I gotta do the Dial King. Gotta do one more. Don't go nowhere yet. One more. What was it? That's right. I'm almost positive that's Zeo Gold. I think. I don't know. Anyway, that's it for this time. Remember, the next from the command center is going to be at the beginning of December. I hope all of you guys had an awesome Halloween. If you have kids or if you are a kid that still dresses up, send me pictures. I love Halloween, especially if you're a Power Ranger. I've seen a few Samurais. I've seen Red and Pink a few different places, but no regular Power Rangers, none of that good stuff. But, I mean, send me some pictures. Drop them in my email, man. I love to look at that stuff. scottycash@popculturenetwork.com. Next time, we will have... Well, I can't tell you. I guess you have to watch the preview. All right. We'll see you next time.
Next time. On From the Command Center. Go, go, Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers!
Let's put them together, guys! Wild Swords! Combine!